Oh, that looks so good. How you doing, y'all? Welcome back to another Bubbie Golf video. This has been a long-awaited video, and I'm gonna say it. This is a tiebreaker. This is a tiebreaker. Me and Grant played two matches at the Waters Creek Par 3 courses. I won the first one, he won the second one. So this is match number three, tiebreaker. But today we are out here on a course right now playing the college tees for the White Sands Bahamas Little Rock NCAA Invitational. Bahamas, y'all, look at, you got the ocean right over there. I am so excited for this match. So here's how it's gonna work. Obviously Grant, he is the better golfer than me. Therefore he does not wanna lose this match, obviously being the better golfer. Little mind games. Yeah. So the way this is gonna work is I'm going to get two strokes aside. So the front nine is gonna be on my channel, part one. Then part two is going to be on Grant's channel, probably coming out a couple days after.
Probably like a day or two after, yeah.
So that's how it's gonna work. So I'm gonna get four strokes for the 18 holes, two strokes aside, two strokes on each of the two hardest holes on that nine. Mm-hmm. So we think that'll even it up. And it is match play today. If it was stroke play, I would be given more strokes, but match play, we're just gonna run it up. Best of luck, brother.
Yeah, I like it.
Best of luck, brother. How you feeling, man?
I feel great. We were talking about how many strokes we should give each other. Uh-huh. But I think two's a good number because Bubbie is a competitor. Mm-hmm. And if you guys have seen him play against Micah, I mean, he beats Micah a lot. And you've beat him.
Okay, I'm 1-2 against Micah.
But you've also beat him on an 18-hole.
I beat him on, it was a real course 9-hole.
Nine holes, which is impressive. So that just goes to show Bubbie's a competitor. And he can play some good
I can
golf.
Play, man. Do you want to start us off or you want to flip a tee?
All right, we can flip it.
Let's go. I'm up Bubbie first. Go, I'm up
go,
first.
Bubbie.
All right. Pull one here, y'all. We got a 386-yard par four. Best of luck. Yeah, let's get it going. Dead straight that way. The wind is howling today.
Yeah, I'm using Bubbie's camera,
the wind
so
is howling today.
The zooming's going to be a little different.
Let's go, Grant.
Oh.
Thank you, brother. Hey, that doesn't happen often.
Yeah, we got some
you a little nervous,
man.
Dude,
I'm nervous.
All right, so Grant, I know you never miss fairways. Everything's always perfect.
Yeah.
Just do your thing.
You're good at getting people's head. I will say that, Bubbie.
Thank you.
You got that.
Great ball, Grant. Right down the middle right. Good shot, brother.
Let's go. All right, guys, 121 to the pin here. Bubbie and I are perfectly, we're perfectly in these, like, both sides of this fairway. Great two tee shots there to start out. But just to clarify, holes 4 and 9 are going to be the two holes that Bubbie will be getting one stroke.
Yes, sir. Great shot.
Thank you.
Oh.
Dude, that one had some spin.
That one had some spin.
That's actually a little bit short, but uphill putt, we're good.
All right, y'all, I got 110 yards to this pin. This wind is gonna make it tough today, bro, honestly.
Yeah.
Like, that's a lot of wind up there. I'm gonna hit like a knockdown. No, I trust my 56. I trust my 56, because the wind's more out to the left.
Yeah.
In the bunker?
Yeah. It was 50, bro. With that wind, it was 50.
You hit that solid.
Yeah, I struck it well, just right at the pin. I gotta get used to, because we're at sea level here, so the air's like heavier, you know?
Right.
So yardages are different. All good. I like my bunker game. All right, y'all, just 2 yards more, we would have been in such great shape. My both mark divots right there. I like my bunker game, so let's see if we can get this up and down, put some pressure on Grant.
I like it.
Terrible, but not good.
Yep. No, these greens don't release. That's one thing.
Gosh.
Dang, Bubbie. Bubbie was deep in that sand, man.
I really dig in there, bro.
You're almost about to hit oil.
All right, guys. Well, I'm going to be giving Bubbie a pretty good read here.
You're going to give me literally the perfect.
Oh, yeah. We're on the exact same line. So, a little up the hill here, right to left. Going to give it a run.
Oh my gosh.
Yep. On the little left.
All right. That fairway, bro. Why did it? I knew in my head I should have hit 50, but it's all good. You got to give him some. Just let him feel good at the beginning.
Yeah.
And then you come back and you just snatch it. All right, y'all. That's rough to give one away there when you're right in the middle of the fairway. It's okay. You got to get used to this wind. Like I said, playing at exactly sea level, ball doesn't carry as far as it does in the Midwest. But here we go. We got a 602-yard par 5, tough driving hole. Got to carry it right over that corner there, and yeah, this is a big golf hole today.
Yeah, this is tough. If I was the, well, just to recap the college event, we are playing the tees that the college event will be playing. So if I was playing in this tournament, this is one of the toughest tee shots for sure.
Yeah, this really is. A little left, good looking ball though.
Kind of my line right there. If I'm being honest, that's the line.
That's gonna leave a long ways in.
That's what I want. That's three shots today. 600 yards, Bubby. I can't even get close.
Oh, sit down.
I'm gonna be left.
Oh. That's gone, ain't it?
I never saw it. What'd it do?
It looked like it hit cart path. I'll hit another one.
I'm gonna hit a provisional real quick. I think that may have hit cart path and gone out.
I'll say good.
I want to play better. That's still carried in that bunker.
Yeah. That was hit hard, I'm not going to lie.
This is a tough hole. Honestly, like, this isn't a driver hole for me. That's just what the issue is.
Yeah. All right, guys. Well, I think Bubby's is just out. He's probably going to have to play the second shot. So I have like 300 to the pin. I'm kind of just going to play it smart. Probably just hit like a little bunt three wood out there. It's a long way.
Yeah. Bro, that is so pure. Nice shot.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, we're at this point. This is my provisional. My other one was out of bounds. So we're in do or die mode. So I got the three wood. This is my lie. I'm gonna try and hook it in there and see if I can get it up there and maybe make a par. Oh, I hit that so good, Grant.
It just spun a little bit right at that bunker up there.
It is right at it.
If that didn't spin.
I know.
This might be my club off the tee now. I hit that joint.
All right, guys. Bubby and I are right here after our second shot. Actually, it's Bubby's four.
But yeah, it was my fourth shot. All right.
They are. I love it though, because they're so receptive. Mm-hmm. Like, you can throw wedge shots in there and they will spin no matter what.
All right, y'all. Grant has that putt for birdie. With me going OB, this has to go in because this is for par. I don't think he's going to three putt that.
This is makeable though. Just skip it right in front of yours.
Yep.
There's a chance. Oh. My, that was a great shot.
Thank you.
I'll give it to you.
A little thin, but I had to give it a go.
No, it worked out.
Like, you caught a groove low and it just hopped up there.
All right, let's go see. Grant obviously just has to two putt and he wins the hole. Let's see.
We'll have to see that.
Yeah, we'll watch it.
We'll have to see that.
Yeah, we'll fire. All right.
I will take that bogey. That is a good bogey after going OB. Good hole.
Lift
good
it
hole.
Right in there, you know?
All right, y'all, that is about the worst start you could possibly have. I'm two down through two. Grant is two up through two. But looking on the bright side, from my second ball there, I birdied from my provisional. I made a four there, but it was a six because the first one hit the cart path, hopped over the wall. It's okay.
Nice lead, good start.
Thanks, man.
Good start.
You're on to hole three now. It is 176 yard.
Yep.
Par three, right up there. Looks good, just at the left side. Good leave.
Thank you.
Well, it's gonna work out.
Where's my wind? All right, it's not a bad leave.
No. That's just, that's yeah. like almost on the green. It's just on the fringe.
Seven, just, I couldn't trust it there, bro.
Yeah. Go.
Really?
Wow.
I just can't, dude, these greens are so
yeah.
different, bro. I thought, I don't know, I'm still getting used to them. That's why we still got a lot of golf left to be played. Let's see what Grant does.
Good putt. Right That's here. Good. That's good.
Hey, bud.
Good putt.
We needed that, Grant. We needed that.
Great putt.
Three down through three sounds a lot... No, two down through three sounds a lot different than three down through three.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. We are off the bogey train, and we are also off the losing train. We finally have the hole. But yes, Grant, playing against him with his game off the tee is tough for a golfer like me who's not very... good, especially when my putting feels like this on these greens that are, what is the word I want to use, Grant? I think tricky is a nice way to say what I think about these greens. But yeah, we got 410 to this hole. This is actually the number one handicap hole on the course, so I get a stroke here.
You do. You do get a stroke, Bubby.
Goes right on down there. All right, Grant. Do something good, you know? Yeah. You always hit the middle of the fairways. Keep it going.
Dude, like, that is so good. Right down the middle of the fairway, right over that bunker. Great shot.
Thank you.
That's gonna be close.
It's right at those trees, a group of trees.
I think it's actually in.
Yeah, I think the wind pushed it right back.
Yeah, that should be in.
It'll be fine, it opens up over there.
It'll be good, it'll be good. I like playing from the trees, you get to see more of the course. All right, y'all, we got lucky. We carried all the stuff. Actually, we stayed in bounds by a good amount. Opens yeah. up right here. We got 127 left to this pin. At least that's what my competitor told me, but I trust him.
Yeah.
I just can't get, like, I can't golf right now. Look at how beautiful this is.
Yeah. The ocean. Guys, that is the bluest water, like.
We were snorkeling this morning.
I know.
Me, Grant, and Ryder were snorkeling this morning, looking at fishies and stuff.
Yeah.
It's gotta go, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, we stayed up.
It's up on that bank.
No.
You see by that little stick there? It just stayed up on the bank.
Looks like I'm going snorkeling again. Good night.
All right, guys. 119 from my drive. Prime position here. Bubby does get a stroke here, so.
Oh.
Yeah.
I completely forgot I'm stroking. Yeah. Okay. Now yeah. I'm happier.
Yeah, you do get a stroke here, so. If he gets that up and down, he technically will make a birdie, so. Or, what? Yeah, that'd be birdie. That'd
yeah.
be par for birdie.
Yeah, birdie. That's where my drive's at.
I got to focus... mainly on just making a birdie here.
Oh, I hit that so bad.
All right, you're putting.
Wow, it worked out.
Let's go snorkeling right here on the golf course. Sneak out and go.
I do that. What's the worst thing to say? Don't do it?
Yeah.
What? Cool.
Good shot, Bubby.
So I've got that for a four for three.
Yep.
Way my putting feels, I don't know what's gonna happen.
Great putt. Great putt. That is good.
Oh man. Boom.
Putt, Bubby.
Wait.
You won that hole.
I won that hole.
You won that hole.
Hey, it just takes a stroke from the handicap system. Yes. Yes, all right, real quick, y'all. We won that hole. Let's celebrate by showing you guys this. Oh my gosh. That is so beautiful. I honestly think, Grant, like, you got me kind of hooked on snorkeling.
Yeah.
That was so, we saw a huge, how big do you think that snapper we saw today was?
Oh, that was probably like a 10, 15 pound mutton snapper. That's what we catch in Florida when we're out fishing in Florida. We catch these snappers. We were diving and we found one, I mean,
that's
huge.
Some good eating,
eh? Oh, they're great eating.
All right, y'all, that's big. Now we are only one down. Through four. All right, y'all, that brings a match. Grant is one up through four on the hole five. We got a 430-yard par four that way. I don't know how else to explain it. Goes a little left over that bunker.
It's gonna work out.
Wind. That should play, though.
Just right of the bunker.
Oh, yeah.
Good shot.
See, I don't feel like I hit that big of a fade. That wind just so strong.
Yeah.
Literally, bro. If I have to play that big fade all day to keep it in, though, I'm down to do that.
I like it. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna necessarily hit a fade here, but I'm gonna take it as far left as I can, just to cut off some distance.
I like that.
Well,
I have to see.
I saw it land. There's not much over there, just kind of some shrubs, but it's a little bit too far left, I'd say. 160 to the pin. I got a little 8-iron here. It might be, I just got to get it up quick, so I want to hit this 6-iron. I mean, this 8-iron. I want to hit this 8-iron full. Try and get it there.
Is it hooking?
Yeah. Come on. Oh.
I did not see it.
All right, it's in the bunker.
Wow, that is a great golf shot.
I'm honestly really happy it didn't catch one of those trees, because those palm trees, they suck balls.
All right, y'all, I was able to find the right side of the fairway. I got 154 left to this pin.
I'm a club up, I'm learning my lesson.
I had a pitching wedge, I'm a club up to a 9. Catch left side? Okay.
Where did that end up?
Left side in the rough.
Okay, you're fine.
I always struggle. I feel like for amateurs too, like choking up and hitting like sawn off golf shots is always hard for me.
Yeah.
Because I never.
You like to swing hard.
I like to swing hard.
Yeah.
Probably should have gone with the P wedge there, but it's okay. It's okay.
Wow. I rolled out, Bubby.
Dude, my chipping is the best part of my game right now. That is literally all I am relying on.
Sit. That's the toughest shot in golf.
Yeah, I did not. I was trying to hit kind of close to the ball because I had so much green to cover, but that was too close. That was all ball, no sand.
All right, y'all. That was such a tough shot, Grant Ted. He did an amazing escape shot to even get to that point, though, but now he's got this. I think he's going to try and make it. I don't know. Maybe he doesn't have much trust in my putting. Let's see what he does. Oh my goodness.
I thought, okay.
I thought
that's where I wanted to land it, but. All right, Bubby. I'm giving you this one.
Thank you.
I'm giving you this one.
Thank you.
It wasn't a good start from the tee shot, guys, but I did recover. Just a poor bunker shot there.
All right, y'all. The match is back to all square. I put that putt. Off camera, I made that joint. That's 3 pars in a row. That's good for your boy. But now we are up here onto hole 6. It's a 530-yard par 5 straightaway. This is a tough golf hole, and just wait till we get up by the green, y'all. The green is just the ocean.
Yeah.
Let's get to it. I really do like playing without a glove, but sometimes it's tough in this humidity. I'm going to try and keep my grip dry, my hands dry, and oh my gosh.
Wow. Okay, Bubby, that was good. It's right over that bunker.
That carry it?
I think it did, dude. You killed that.
Let's go.
Hold on. Just right up the right side.
That might be in the bunker, but it should be okay.
It should be good.
All right, y'all, this is where Grant's ball ended up. He's obviously going to be taking relief. I am sitting right there.
232 to the pin. I don't know, I honestly might pull out my hybrid. I don't know if I can get this 4-iron there, because it's downwind out of the rough, but I think I'm gonna hit my hybrid.
Okay.
Kind of like a little high cut hybrid. If I can cut it up around the street.
Oh, wait, what?
No.
Oh my, I've never seen a shot. Did you see that?
Dude, it was, I hit that so good. Yeah, like deflected.
It was fading perfectly, hit that, then it drew back and then came back. That is crazy.
All right, y'all, I got 208 yards after this pin here. Grant's ball actually turned out pretty good. I'd like to see us both make birdie here.
Yeah.
That sounds like some good golf for the folks. I got 7-iron.
A little left. That bunker on the left.
Short, I hit it so bad.
Not bad though, we're both beneath the pin.
Yeah, golly. All right, little up and down contest.
honestly, bro.
A little short.
With that ocean back there and this long of a bunker shot, I'll take that.
Little 56 degree here, taking it in low. It's gonna check a lot. This is, once again, it's into the grain. It's super dark, so you know it's into the grain. If it's light green, it's away. It's down grain.
I did not even know that.
Yeah.
Good shot.
Thank you.
Good putt.
Bro.
Wow. Thought that was gonna turn.
Gosh, I thought I had that.
Woo, that got my heart rate up a little bit.
All right, y'all, I'll take that. I'm in for par. That's four pars in a row for me. After starting out bogey, bogey, that's a nice way to bounce back. Now, Grant has this putt to win the hole and go one up through six. Oh, I thought that snapped. Nice birdie, right?
Yeah, that's a birdie.
Nice birdie, nice birdie. Oh my goodness, this is absolutely unreal. There's our hotel. All the way over there. That's Atlantis. Oh my goodness. But yes, anyways, y'all, back to the golf. That's why you clicked on this video. Grant is one up through six, coming up to the seventh hole. It's a 411 yard par four. That dog legs around that water to the right. This is a super tough hole. Grant's gonna start us off here. Look at where I'm recording from.
Try and keep it lower. Teeing it down low, just not a really, not a hard swinger, just getting it in play.
That is absolutely perfect. Way to go.
It look, it's fine. It's in the left. It's just in the rough, but I think it might be touching a tree. I'm not kidding. It might be touching a tree.
Uh-oh.
So, door's kind of open.
I'm going to go with 3-wood here, try and keep it in play. It's such a tough hole, bro. Just, I'm aiming that way and hope it goes that way.
Well, that, guys, that's...
That is wind. There's no way I reach that water over there, though, I don't think.
I don't know. No, you're going to be short of it. You actually might be better off than I am. You're going to have 200 yards, but...
All right, y'all, I got 216 yards after this pin. I got a 3-iron, I guess. This wind is howling right in my face. There is someone currently on the green. It's kind of... It's his liability if he gets hit. We're golfing here. All right, y'all, buddy left the green, so I think I can go now. Let's see if we can get one on there. Oh, that's gone. I could not get comfortable over that.
That's right.
That might be in, honestly. I have no clue where that joint went. I couldn't have placed that ball better as your competitor. Let's go, let's break out the lefty.
Yeah, I haven't swung lefty too much, so let's see what happens here. Oh my God.
Okay.
Right. We're back in play. Gonna have like 120.
That'll work. Somehow, y'all, this hole in the weirdest way is working out evenly.
I know. Dude, yesterday I played here too and I was up against a tree. It's amazing.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, there's a lot of trees, but like to be up against it like that, that's kind of unlucky.
It's impressive.
139 to the pin. I think I'm gonna hit 8. There's a good, really solid breeze into us. So I wanna kind of flight this.
Dude, this, when the wind picks up, this course is hard.
Yeah.
Oh, you're on?
Yeah.
All right.
A little bit to the right, but on the green.
All right, y'all, I got 70 yards here. I'm actually in a really good spot. I'm pin high, just 70 yards to the right. Let's go. I like this shot. I feel good with this shot. Where is my 56? Here we go. All right, let's hit a good one here, Grant.
Yep.
Ooh, that looks good.
All right, whoa. I'll take that. That is maybe
spun.
Nice.
It didn't focus, but it's right there just short of the pin. Good
nice
shot.
Uphill putt. Let's go.
You're a lot closer than me. Hey.
I know. I'll take that. I'll take that, man.
Okay, that is an unreal putt.
I'll tell you one thing. My speed's been solid.
Wow. That was...
That's bad. You see how bad that was? Oh, I know. Thank you.
We got some people out here, you know, supporting.
All right, all right, all right, y'all. Grant is one up, coming into the eighth hole. It's a little shaky over that putt there, man, but it's okay. I found the bottom of the cup. How long's the joint?
163.
163, right, yep. Downwind, helping out the left.
I don't know if it's downwind though. That's the thing. I was gonna hit 8. I think I'm gonna grab 8. I had a 7, but I think I'm gonna grab 8.
Oh, that looks so good. Nice shot, Grant.
Thank you. All right, y'all, I got 8 iron as well. Try and do the same thing Grant did.
Oh my gosh, it's right at it.
Where'd it go?
Where did it go? Did it fly the green? You hit 8?
I hit 8.
I don't know. I was looking through the camera.
Did that go long?
All right, guys. Well, Bubbie ended up long here. And I'm right next to the pin. So we thought mine was short off the tee.
Thanks. Yeah, I thought Grant was short off the tee, so I hit 8-iron too. Looks like I could have hit a pitching wedge. I'm just going to hit this and hope it gets there close.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. Couldn't ask for much more.
This one was a little fast down grain. See how it's a little lighter?
Yeah, I see it now. That is so big. That is so big.
That was good.
Let's go.
That means a lot, because now you're not just handed a golf hole. Now he's actually got to make a putt.
I thought it was going to be like the one hole I handed you, you know?
Golly, yes, that felt good. He drains it. Great birdie.
Thank you.
Great birdie.
All right, y'all. I ain't got no problem losing to a birdie. That's a great birdie by Grant there. I'm 2 down, right?
Yeah,
2 down through 8. Coming up to the final hole of this video, hole 9. I get a stroke here, though. This is a hole I stroke. So I'm hitting 0 off the tee. You're hitting 1.
Right. You're hitting 0 off the tee. I've never heard it put that
mm-hmm.
way.
Yeah.
Dude, that is so good. That is so good. Great shot.
All right, y'all, I can't say the word, but I am, you know the word, out with a 3-iron here. I'm just gonna try and keep it in play. Take advantage of that one stroke I get here. Not mess this up.
Dude, that's a smart play, I will say. Since you have
like this wind, bro.
Since you have the stroke, that is a smart play. Those birds came down and I thought you were gonna hit one. That's gonna be fine, just on the right side.
I'm in play, that's all I care about.
Yeah, you're good.
All right, y'all, look at this lie. Look at this lie real quick. Boom, bam. I get a club on it, though. I got 190 left to this pin. This wind, dude, this wind, I don't know how to play in.
Yeah, it's...
Howling, I'm gonna hit 5-iron. Oh my God, dude, that wind, that's not gonna carry the water. Carried the water, didn't it?
Yeah, I think it did. I think you're in that bunker. You
dude,
hit it good.
That wind was, I hit that well. Did you see that wind just
went
balloon
straight up
it
air.
Up?
Yeah.
Good night.
All right, here we go. 130 to the pin here. Prime position. That was probably the best tee shot I've hit all week. Felt good. Got a little pitching wedge.
I did not see it. Oh, right there. Oh my God, that's a lot of wind.
I hit that so good. And I thought that was going to be, if anything, a little bit long, and it's just the wind.
Did you just balloon too?
Yeah, a little bit, but it was a good swing.
All right, y'all, my ball actually found the hazard, but one of the coaches told us that it crossed here and went right in here, so is it all right if I drop it?
Yeah, that's fine. That's perfect. The coach right up on the green there said that it crossed right in here, so he's going to take a drop. Oh.
Wait, actually, I want it to roll down there twice because then I get to place it.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, you can place it. So if you get, so basically you still, you obviously have a stroke on this hole, so.
I get up and down for par.
You get up and down for
with
par.
With my stroke.
With your stroke.
Dude, that thing just checked hard, bro.
Yep.
That grain will get you. A little bit left to right, that's what I saw on Bubbie, so. Hopefully I can get this there. It's gonna be slow. That's a little hard, Grant.
All right. There's a little hope left alive, man. All
All right, y'all, that's a rough break. Grant, you have this putt to go 3-up.
Yep.
3-up.
All right, Bubbie.
Grant, I'm gonna have to see that.
There we go. All right, y'all, I dodged a bullet there. Me and Grant both lipped out there. So yes, that is the end of part one. That is the end of the front nine of this part video. There's two nines in golf, two halves. So you're 2-up.
I'm 2-up.
Grant is 2-up right now.
Yeah, that was a good match.
Good playing.
I feel like there's a lot of good golf to be played still there because you still have your strokes and, you know, I'm not playing the greatest, but I'm playing okay, so.
Exactly. There's still a lot of golf to be played, y'all. And in the coming days, whether it's tomorrow or the next day, Grant is going to be uploading part two. So be sure to go check that out. Maybe your boy makes a comeback. You know what I'm saying? But yes, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you haven't already, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. It really helps your boy out. Go subscribe to Grant's channel too. Yeah, let me know in the comments. Now that part one's done, who do you think's gonna win overall, part two? I need to make quite a comeback. Done it before, y'all. I've done it before, y'all. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you're enjoying this Bahamas content. Real quick for y'all, look at the ocean. Give y'all one more look at it. Yeah, it's a beautiful thing, man. It's a beautiful thing. Yes, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for tuning in. Much love, y'all. Peace.